filters. Which one? What filter? That's okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna go on live. I'm gonna try to figure this out. Hey guys! I just got sent this Litter of Light solar panel lamp, and it's this, and I posted it actually earlier on Instagram stories, and a lot of people were saying that it looked like something else, but it is a solar powered lamp, and it's from Litter of Light, and they asked me to take on the Light It Forward challenge, and I have to build the solar powered light with these tools from scratch, and they sent me, you know, for some it might not look complicated, but I had spent like the rest of the whole day stressing out over it. I'm gonna try to build this, and I'm gonna try to make this light work so that I can bring it back and send it over to communities that don't have electricity. Litter of Light has been doing this since 2019, and they have been able to provide around 400 solar powered lights already to various communities without electricity. So I'm just gonna figure it out. Hi everyone. Hi Hannah. Hello, hello. Hi guys. This is technically, hi. Hey there. Hey everyone. Yeah, this is technically my first live. I'm super, super nervous. I know I've been doing live streams before, but I've never done it on Instagram, and I feel like I'm just so nervous. You guys are free to comment or send me questions and say hello, and maybe even help me on how to do this, because I have no idea. So I'm just gonna start. They even gave me a screwdriver, battery, all these wires together. So I'm gonna start doing it. So they said I'm supposed to unscrew everything first or loosen the screws. You're gonna see me fail badly. My lack of skills in this sort of thing, and I think I'm quivering also. I never realized how much I needed to talk for Instagram Live. So if you're there and if you're watching, maybe you can just say hello and talk to me also. Mabby is in the office doing stuff. So I'm trying to just unscrew everything so that I can put them in order and get these. Break it. Oh, break it. Everything unscrewed. So if you want to take on this Litter of Light, Light It Forward challenge, you can also message Litter of Light and they will send you a kit as well. And you can do this yourself and tag a couple of other friends to do that for you also, to do this with you too. Or you can do this as a group thing. Okay. I'm gonna do this while drinking. I'm sorry. It's good. Okay. So where do I start? I don't know where to start. Okay, so this thing is supposed to go on 3, 4, and 5. I'm gonna put it loosely. Anyone can help me or explain to me what's going on, that would be amazing. Alright guys, there's 16 of you here, anyone's talking, you could just say hello, ask me random stuff, I can also talk about random stuff, or just tell me that you're there, I'm just not speaking to blank people. I'm seeing hearts. That's so cute. All right. Screwing. Screwing Live. Tighten that. I'm so excited. It's like Lego. Okay. Oops. I'm not supposed to tighten it yet. I'm supposed to put in some more stuff. Untighten. If you guys are getting bored, just let me know. I'm just gonna... Hello. Mabi. Hi, guys. Follow up on the list, please. Hi, Jeyo. Nag-send ako sa'yo ng something. You should read it. I just sent it. But thank you. Thank you, everyone. Hello, Steensy. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. I needed to scroll pala. No. Ayan. Hello. Oh, EJ's here. Hello, EJ. Ito yung pinagkakaabalahan ko na nowadays. EJ's amazing. And now I have to figure... Freaking... I'm supposed to bend it first. Hello, how are you? You still have to visit me here. Diba? Kriska has visited me. Please come by. Bring the F-150. What's that? Oh, this is for those that... Oh, nine na lang. Those that just visited or just joining this... I'm building this Litter of Light solar-powered lamp. And after I finish this, it's going to be sent over to a household or to one of the communities that don't have access to electricity or to light. Hi! Hi, Mickey! Hello! My goodness, I think I owe you something. I forget. I have been I've been so terrible at replying to people nowadays. I don't know if any of you feel the same. Can you say hello to Summer? No! Where's Taiga anyway? Oh, my cat's here. I will not get distracted. I am often so distracted with what I need to do. Okay. I think I broke it. No, I did not break it. Alright. I'm just gonna put that there and hope that that's okay. This is why I did not take up engineering. Can I invite you to train with me in my gym? Your girlfriend workouts. I don't work out a lot, okay? It would be terrible to be invited to for a friendly workout session. Hi, Anton. How are you? I hope you're resting already, not working. Anton is a wonderful marketing officer, works with me and my nation. He's been amazing and has been a gift from God. Hi, Sophie. Sophie also. Oh gosh, the whole team's here. Hi, hi. And Joyce. Hi, Joyce. How are you? We need to do another talk soon. Or shout out to Bowie and Basie. I haven't seen Bowie and Basie. Sorry, Mavi. I'm not gonna do a shout out for Summer. She's right there. You wanna come here? You wanna say hello? You're not ugly in the eyes of the Lord. Okay. Alright. I think that was okay. Now, I have to put... Oh, gosh. I need to... I need to meet Basie. I heard that you don't want Bowie to have babies anymore. I feel a little sad. A bit. Even though I'm a cat person. Yes, on my podcast again. Yeah! Yeah! Let's do it! Let's talk about this. Let's talk about how I will fail terribly, but I will try anyways in making my own solar-powered light. And if you guys want to do it too, you can message Litter of Light and they can send you this kit so you can also provide light, wonderful light to the nearby communities. look. Let's talk about how you didn't take a picture. Joyce, do you wanna? I'm gonna show it to everyone. This is what I'm trying to figure out. I mean, I did not go to school for this, and for some engineers, this might, or people, or maybe it may be even a basic skill to understand what this is. But obviously, these are the things that I lack at. Nobody's perfect, and that's perfectly fine. I'm gonna try it anyway, because that's what we do, right? Ate, pwede ka na ba mag-prita? Hindi pwede. This is the dining area, and right beside is the kitchen. I told her not to cook yet because it's gonna sound like there's gonna be kitchen sounds. Ayan. I'm gonna put this right here beside. It's, again, it is not what you think it is. It's a solar powered light bulb. Okay. Okay, I think this is. Ooh. I am not an engineer, so I'm sorry if there are people who want to kind of. If you want to do this yourself, if you want to try it, then like I'm all for it. Please message again, the letter of light. Taigi's right here. He's just watching me do my thing as always. Anton, hello. You can cook, you know, Mabi, for as long as you say hi to everyone.
No.
No, okay. All right, I'm trying. I feel like, you know, that's gonna do its own thing, even though it's not perfect. It's just gonna, that's how electricity works.
This is Taigi. Hi, Taigi. You wanna help me? You wanna help me with my work of art? No? Hello. Hi, guys.
Okay. Oh.
Don't hit me.
Okay. So, done with that part. I think the next part is this big one, which goes on number 4 and number 6. Patience. I do not have the patience for this. So does it matter how I fold it? Because I don't know.
The star of the show.
Baby. Okay. I'm gonna try to do this one more time. I swear, if this works and if I get to provide light to people in need, then, you know, it will not be in vain, this struggle right now. Maybe if they receive it, they shouldn't look inside. I'm gonna do it terribly. I'm trying to do it the best way I could, but Veracruz, hello. You know, you're free to ask me stuff or talk to me because I'm struggling, yes, but I am also getting a bit bored. I did not realize how much talking I needed to do when doing a Facebook Live. So, all right. So that's kind of done. It's not the best looking, no, but does it work? We will find out. It looks nothing like what is said here, but okay, what's next? So now I'm going to get the wires for the battery, and I'm going to put it on. Okay, the black wire kind of feels like I'm unraveling a bomb or something, or making a bomb, not sure. Okay, so take that out. Do I have to cut it? No, I feel like that's fine. Okay. Then I'll put this in here. It's so amazing how you could do this with, I feel like these are basic stuff. Kaya mo yan. Thank you. Thank you for believing me. Ako feel ko hindi talaga. And oh shoot, put it in the wrong thing. Sorry, I did it again. What do you miss most about the outside world, Sophie? I miss diving. I miss seeing creatures, big creatures, sharks. But I also do miss my friends. and was just hanging out with them. And possibly also, you know, I thought I really loved working from home. I thought that, you know, it was the best thing ever for a while. But then I realized how much I needed also to just talk with the people face to face and talk to them about concepts, about ideas. And, you know, so I think, you know, in the future, if ever, it should be a hybrid of working from home when needed and meeting up also when it's safe, right? I'm trying to show it also to you guys. For those that are just joining, I am making a solar powered light from Litter of Light, and yes, it's amazing. It's from Litter of Light again, and they are providing these solar powered lamps for the communities that don't have access to electricity. Yeah, so again, solar powered light, Aeronics. This is the solar panel. Hi, Mark! Long time! How are you? Hi, Nicole. So this is solar panel, and this is the supposedly the light bulb. This is a switch, and I'm working on the terminal block. It's a 5-volt circuit. It's not so professional, but I don't know if it works. I'm gonna try, and it's supposed to help people that don't have access to the electricity in their communities. And a Litter of Light donates these and gives this away for the Light It Forward campaign and Light It Forward challenge. And if you want to do it yourself also, you're free to do so. All you have to do is message them and they'll send over a kit that's sanitized and disinfected. And you can make this yourselves and give it back to them so that they can donate it to the nearby, to the communities in need. So there are so many wires and ang daming mga number. And they're all supposed to go in each screw, if that makes any sense. Should make sense. I am not an engineer. So this is a challenge for me that deserved a Facebook, an Instagram Live. Okay. Sure, Kat. Go do something that you're not comfortable with on live. So the battery panel, okay, all right. I don't know where things go. There's so many wires. Fun. All right, there's just so many wires. This goes to one, and one is right here. All right. Nice, they made it simple. It is, yes, yeah, simple. I would say yes. Right now, I don't think I'm doing too bad, so it's good. But, not a but. So I feel like all of these materials can be purchased at your nearby hardware, etc. So you can also do it yourself, diba? So if you want to make more, it would be so good. All right, so that's there. And then the other, two is here. Okay. Two. I hope this works. Hi, Lee J. How are you? How are you doing, guys? I'm so excited. This is my first Instagram Live. And I'm doing something good for the community. Nine in the middle. think I've said it so many times today. Hi, Daniel. How are you? I've been seeing. Oh my god. Alright, 7. 7 is on the top. Okay. You should have music. Where's my music? It disappeared. Oops. Good, good to hear you, girl. Where is my music? There we go. Going back. 7. Am I allowed to play music while on live? I don't think I am. I think I might be blocked. I'm gonna lower that down. This is so hard. But I'm trying. Okay. Eight is here, but it says it's supposed to be red. 8. Okay, there it is. I found it. You guys are free to ask me more stuff. You know, it doesn't have to be related to what I'm doing now, and I know it can look pretty boring that I'm just doing this. But I would show you a talent, but this is, and clearly this is not my talent. So I'm just gonna try to do something else. You're already beautiful and bummer by doing this outro. Okay. Thank you. And 12. Okay. This is all for the greater good of the communities in need. So let's remember that. Hello, guys. I hope. Okay. Wasn't what I was trying to do, but okay. I think that looks good. I think so. If it fails miserably, then it's okay. We'll do it again. As I always say. So, I connect these two. This is how I do it. Alright. Connected. I hope that's connected. Okay, I have to now connect the solar panel. Should I close it first or... Whoops. I'm so scared. If it blows up in my face, shit. But okay, let's just fix these wires because I... Oh my goodness, it's so messy. So messy! Alright. Don't look at how I fix it. It's just fixed. Okay. I saw it light up a bit. Oh, something fell off. It's a good thing I don't lock it well. Hi, Joms. How are your mushrooms? I am making a solar paneled light bulb for the communities in need. Okay. Get that view. This is spaghetti or introduce. I know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's also triggering me, and I'm sure I'm gonna fix it. I promise I'm gonna fix it. Keep the wiring. Okay, noted, noted. I'll do that. Okay. I'll show you. Okay. Wasn't where there. Fixing the wiring. Yes, I agree. I think it's the same way with everything in life. Keep it clean, keep it tidy, keep everything in order, and we can easily find and troubleshoot. Okay. Ah! I am so scared. Okay. I closed it. So this is a background. Did not make this pipe, this whole device, but I feel like it's not for me, but easy for anyone else to do, using a PVC pipe and then water bottle. So another way for you to also recycle, which is great. I feel so proud. I'm gonna cry. Whew. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Yay! Thanks for staring and for chilling with me. Now all I have to do is plug in the solar panel so that it can charge the battery and it can light up the home for the evening. Hi guys, I did it. Oh, I think I'm not supposed to have this. There we go. Okay, so you're not supposed to have the solar panel while you're turning it on. Noted. Weird. Okay, well, ta-da! Look at that. It's bright. I feel like it's good. If you guys want to do the same thing, if you want to try it yourself, please feel free to message the Litter of Light. Check it out and build your own terminal block. Ta-da! For safety. Okay. Noted. Build your own terminal block, and you know this piece of magic is going to go to a community or a household in need, because yeah, it's amazing. I'm just so happy. I feel like a proud mama right now. I didn't. Hi, Migs. Hi. You should have seen it. I made my own terminal block, and I'm gonna tell that to my mom. I'm gonna tell my mom that that's the amazing thing that I did today, and I deserve to sleep well at night because I got to face my fears, go on live, do something completely out of my comfort zone, and even help the community. So do that if you want to. I'm gonna just leave that there till tomorrow morning for it to, or maybe it's charged already. I think I'll charge it if it's charged. It is tears of joy. Here's tears of joy. Yay! I'm so happy! I'm so happy. So if you guys want to, again, try it. And I think I keep repeating myself because you guys are not asking me anything, which is good, I guess. But I'm just gonna keep plugging. If you guys don't have anything to do, anything else to do, you can also try and challenge your friends as well to the Litter of Light Light It Forward challenge, and you can make your own solar powered light lamp as well. So exciting! Yay! Yeah. Are there other things that I wanna share with you guys while I have you guys here? No, nothing else. I hope you guys take care of yourself. Janilyn, hi! Oi, miss you. I miss you and I miss our cleanups, and I hope that we get to do that again soon. Ayon, sige na. If you guys have any free time, maybe you could, pwede na magprito si Mami. Mami, pwede ka na daw magprito. Wancho Joyce. But if you have any money to spare as well, you can also donate. Cora is still open for donations. We are still accepting donations for the Tamaraws and also for the COVID relief operations that we do. We provide food aid and care packages to communities that are still in need, because of course there is still so many that, and it's a growing number of people that are unemployed and people who are also in need of our assistance. We understand that there is some sort of donor fatigue na hindi na natin gusto, it's out of our minds already. Paano maging member ng Cora? You can follow or join the group, the volunteer group on Facebook. Hi Martin, how are you? Miss you. So you can follow or go on the Facebook group of Cora Volunteers. It's bit.ly/CORA Volunteers, and join there. We have updates on more ways and you can volunteer, even online, digitally. You can also donate funds. If you have any money to spare, it all goes directly to the food packages that we send out to the communities and also to the Tamaraws and the Rangers that are in need of our help as well. So I hope you guys get to follow Cora also on Facebook. And if I'm just gonna plug everything that I'm doing, if you are in need of mental health assistance or you need someone to talk to, I'm here, of course. But also Mind Nation, it's at the Mind Nation, has 24/7 chat assistance. They're trained in psychological first aid. You can message them anytime and they will be there to receive your problems, your concerns, or anything that's on your mind. Kung gusto mo lang ng may kachika, they're free and they're there. And we also, if you are in a corporation and you want mental health benefits as a benefit for your organization, such as how you do physical therapy or physical checkups as well, if you want that as a benefit, you can also message the Mind Nation and we can get to you. We offer psychological consultations and also webinars and trainings, etc. If I'll do the Solar of Light, how to send it, you can message Litter of Light. They'll give you an address on where you can donate it or how you can send it to them so that they can distribute it to the communities that need help. Hi, Michael Josh! Happy birthday! Hi, birthday. Started therapy last week. It's a good first step. It's a good to do start on that, even when, you know, especially when you're feeling your best or when it's not too bad yet, because you don't want to be just trying to solve it when it's already gotten so much worse and you feel like there's no hope anymore. There's still always hope. But good to take therapy. Good to do therapy. I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a great celebration. Yeah. Na-miss ko ang cleanup natin. I love you. God bless you too, Jenelyn. Sobrang na-miss ko yung cleanup din natin. We used to go, for Cora, we used to go to Las Piñas Parañaque Critical Habitat to do our monthly cleanups. And we clean about over 600 kilos, close to a ton of marine waste every single month. And it feels for a bit there, but yeah, so I hope we get to do that again soon, because there's still more that need our help. Yay. Okay, so I will let Mabby now get to cooking dinner, because it's her turn to cook dinner. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing well, and yeah, if you can, try making your own solar-powered light. Check out mine. It works. I'm happy. Be the light for everyone. Be the light to people that are in need. So, hope to see you guys again soon.